So it's Thursday, not a lot of planning. I just reached out to a couple of local guys. Nobody's able to make it because, you know, people work and stuff. But I'm just heading up the local pack in my neighborhood. And I don't know. My flying's been garbage lately, but maybe I can put together an edit.
We'll see.
It's windy enough, and the lighting is garbage. It's not gonna rain, but it's got that like rain vibe to it. So, I mean, the footage is probably gonna suck, but when you wanna fly, you wanna fly, I guess. We're just gonna send it.
Well, I hope you guys enjoy my B-roll, and anything that, any kind of effort I put into trying to plan for flying today, but my goggles wouldn't power up because the negative lead popped out of the XT60. So now I'm going home, I'm gonna get them fixed, and I don't think that I have enough time to get back out here and fly. So, depending on what flight footage you see following this, will depend on how much time I had and where I can fly. So I might come back, I might just fly at the house. And I'm not wearing my seatbelt, my truck won't stop beeping at me, motherfucker!
Why does this only happen when I go somewhere to fly? It never happens when I just fly on!
Different park, this one is way closer to my house. It's actually like right down the road. I can actually fly to it from my house, but then if I crashed, it would suck. And my video would probably black out behind the houses. But different park, and not nearly as big, but it will still eat my quad soul if I crash into the metal playground equipment. So, payday's tomorrow. I'm gonna have to replace some parts.